We begin tonight with a developing story. A search and rescue is currently underway in Monroe County after a motorcycle incident involving police. The Communication Center confirms Blue Ridge Hook and Ladder and Pocono Township Police Department are looking for the driver of that motorcycle. We're gathering more information at this hour. Stay with Evidence News and PAHomepage.com for any developments.